different part of the body, or we can say each and every part of the body receives the nutrition from the blood. Now the rest of the waste is move on to, then the food from small intestine moves on to the large intestine. Large intestine absorbs maximum of the water present in the food, and rest of the waste is adjusted out of the body by the process of adjustion through the anus. Now this is all about the human digestive system. So why studying this human digestive system? We understand that there are different parts in the digestive system which are having different functions to perform. There are different organs which combine together to make the organ system. That's why it is known as digestive system, because it is made up of different organs. Buccal cavity, then buccal cavity is having salivary glands plus tongue plus teeth. These three things are present in the buccal cavity. Then the move on to oesophagus, which is tube like structure. Then move on to the stomach, which is chair shaped organ. Then the food moves to the small intestine. From small intestine, food moves to the large intestine. In this process, different digestive enzymes are secreted in the buccal cavity. Some are secreted in the stomach, some is secreted by the pancreas, and some is secreted by the liver. So liver is the largest digestive gland of the body, and it secretes bile juice, which help in the emulsification of fat, and it also makes the acidic food into the alkaline form. From here we move on to our next topic, that is the movement of food in the alimentary canal. As we know very well that whatever the food we have taken is chewed by the teeth and mixed with the saliva inside the buccal cavity. Saliva secreted by the salivary glands, and the food gets mixed with the saliva inside the buccal cavity. Then the chewed food is known as bolus, is then taken in and it moves through the oesophagus by the help of a process known as peristalsis. We can say that the movement of food, the rhythmic contraction and relaxation of the alimentary canal is known as the peristalsis. Alimentary canal